Te platico que con una gran sonrisa y amabilidad, Tom Cruise paralizó Madrid con la premier de La Momia. El actor dedicó varias horas a atender a todos los fans que habían esperado horas en la puerta de los cines del Capitol, en la Gran Vía madrileña, para disfrutar del estreno. Y es que dejó claro que para él es muy importante conocer de cerca a todos sus seguidores. Contó con la compañía del director Alex Korsman y de sus compañeras de reparto Annabelle Wallis y Sofía Boutella. Este mismo talento, incluido Tom, estará en México el 5 de junio en Plaza Carso. Aquí el por qué Cruise se dejó seducir por esta cinta y lo que se ofrece.
As a kid, I loved the original Mummy films and these monster movies. When Universal came to me and said that they're going to create a dark universe with all of these monsters, I thought it was just a really fascinating thing to do, very exciting challenge also, bringing it to a modern audience in a classical. The thing that made this very interesting, the first thing I saw was a photo of Sophia as the mummy. And what you're going to see with these monster films is they're going to be scary, you're going to be terrified by them, they're going to seduce you, you know, and you're going to be both drawn to them and repelled by them. And I just thought she was perfect casting for the mummy. And I think it's, you know, and you have, it just happened that this picture was a kind of a romantic triangle between that, dealing these kind of epic themes of good versus evil.